What's the timing? No, shut up. Shut the front door. It's set upstairs. Shut up.
¿Tienes nombre?
Vientre. The devil.
I left this overnight. I have a few apps here that I want to try out. And it's super quiet in my garage. That's the other reason why I'm over here. Please don't look at the mess. I don't know how chicken I am. I don't know how I'm going to do this. Run. I don't care. I'm running that way. Anyway, last time I had left you guys with the reverb and white noise. This didn't help much because I don't know how to put this in the cam. I'm still working on it. It's creepy. See, maybe that's what I was hearing in the video. It's creaking. The roof, I don't know if it's because of the cold and the hot. It just rained today, so I could be there. I'm gonna leave this recording. Leave it here. I'm not gonna touch it until we leave. I'm gonna try this one out first. I'm like procrastinating, freaking out. Here's an airplane passing by. Alright, let's start. So I should have done this better last time, but one, I was tired because I'm getting up and going to bed early. And I'm just making sure there's nobody that comes over here. So, anyway, let's start. I want to start, I'm going to do the start button. I don't know how legitimate this app is. But has anyone followed me from Milwaukee? Yes. Who is it? Yeah.
didn't do this on purpose, but I just realized that I did this on the anniversary of when this happened. So this is like a little bit mind-blowing right now. So
say Milwaukee if it's something real. See, this thing, it's supposed to go, it has vowels in it, and they're supposed to use if this is legitimate. The vowels in the app. So that's how it works. Did anyone follow me from my old jobs? The roof is creaking. I don't know if that's heat. I swear, if it bangs or something, I'm running. The camera stays here. You guys stay with this. It just rained too. And they say it's good energy. There's a big storm coming up. Please. Let's try, I think last time I did reverb, let's try echo. Spell my name. Might be my imagination, but I feel something here. Could be my mind. Is anyone here with me or has followed me from my past? Girl, I ain't no girl.
I'm a woman.
If there's anything with me or any spirits from my past, where am I currently? What I did last time, I clicked white noise. That's why it didn't sound like it. I hear my name, I'm not sure. I don't want to say it in case it is from, like, it's copying, I guess. If anyone's here, feel free to speak, but you can only stay here, not follow me home. For fuck's sakes, the torch! I hate when the lights turn off. Tell you what, I would not last in that basement. He does a lot of stuff in the dark. I can't do stuff in the dark yet. It's creepy. Okay. If anybody's here, what channel is this for? Train's passing by. Sorry. I'm here. I don't know if this is real or not. Creeps me out because this garage is on the crossroads. So. I don't think I've tried these before. I'm not gonna do that right now. Because where am I gonna go? This looks like one of those fake ones. The one I was just using looks a little bit more legitimate. Place your device on a fixed surface and
abuse, bird, nose, wade, problem, reason, side, mind, small, sad, cry, adult, punch, future, commit, classroom, sense, kill, dad, Evelyn, photo.
code.
Start. Loss. Witness. Love. Language. Talk. Angel.
Has anyone followed me from the
world? Regret. Son. Fate. Accident. Shoot. Sleep. Mon. Agree. Discuss. Age. Positive. Mirror. Promise. Reason. Presence. Tomorrow. Opposite. Spiritual. B. Taken. Army. Money. Funny. Use. Late. Friend. Success. Wish. Experience. Shame. Push. Blue. Yellow. Phrase. Pain. Final. Attitude. Young. Free. Ill. Right. Yesterday. Steal. Ask. Kill. Problem.
It's too... I don't know how we did it in my head. Alright, we're gonna stop that one. It's going at it really fast. So this one's that one. And it says, welcome to Spirit Guide. To get the most of the Spirit Guide, it is recommended that you send a spirit active and so will notify you. Having trouble with the other one, so that might be for another day. That's as much as I'm gonna go. It's getting late, and as I get used to this, I talk to it. And there's no fan. There's no.
There's no fan. There's no.
And here, just for to end it on a note, I'm gonna go back for a few seconds. We've been going at it, oh wow, for half an hour. Okay, this will be 2 more minutes and that's it. So whatever you guys have to say, if there's anything here, say it now and that's it. I'm leaving in 2 minutes. It's 11:32 and then see, the only thing that gets me convinced about this app is, oh, the lights on. I hate that. Turn on. Turn the lights on, please. That has to be good. Why did it turn off the lights? Hello. You suck. Okay, I feel better. I have these here for a smoke. So we're gonna try this last time. What's got me convinced about this app is I did it once about 2 years ago, and I sneezed. I know it's stupid, but it said, God bless you. So that's either the weirdest, the most crazy timing. So I'm gonna do this for 2 more minutes and I'm out. Said exit. Let's try this. I'm a fake sneeze if it does anything. I'm so but I don't think there's anything here. Where I did this last time, it was very active, and that's why I downloaded it. This thing is peaceful here. Not coming. Is anybody here? If you, there it is. Please say your name in the phone. Beyonce. I am bored. I said, boy, that's different. It just said bueno. Bueno is good in Spanish. I don't laugh because I'm making fun of it. My way of expressing nerves is laughter, so excuse me. Get ready. Well, I'm gonna say goodbye. Bye. Bye. Thank you. It said upstairs. Upstairs. It said upstairs.
Upstairs. It said upstairs.
What's the timing? No, shut up. Shut the front door. It said upstairs. Shut up. I need it upstairs. I look upstairs. Oh, there we go. My hair is. Oh! Oh! Look at it. And the hair is thin. Still. I'm rewinding that. It said, who is he? And I was looking at my husband. What? Goodbye. I'm leaving you guys here. You can't follow me, okay? Thank you. If this is real. Thank you. Goodbye. Okay. Hopefully got it on camera. I'm locking up, leaving, I'm done. I'll be recording this. Thanks for watching. I hope this was entertaining.